Cyclones is a little hotel on the water by the hotel. Turn it into a nightclub.
I just have one question. How do we pay for it?
Well, we are bank robbers.
Are you going to knock over a bank with a magic marker? What are you going to do? Write on them?
Don't move. Take out your gun. Hand it to me slowly.
Good evening, everybody. Tonight, we have an incredible story. It's a story of Joe Blake and Terry Collins, the most successful bank robbers in the history of the United States.
You got the gun?
No. I think there's a way to do it right. No guards, no tellers, no customers.
We do it with the bank manager in the morning because we kidnapped him the night before.
May I help you?
Oh, I'm sorry. We're here to rob your bank.
You never know what's going to happen during a robbery. There's always a surprise of some kind.
What the hell did you bring her out here for?
Well, one, I may have suffered a slight concussion.
Oh, my God!
Two, she's mentally unbalanced to a spectacular degree.
I can hear you. You're the sleepover bandits.
She says she doesn't have any place to stay.
I'm going with you. You're outlaws, right?
Want to see something neat?
So, I guess I'm an outlaw, too. It's a beautiful day.
Bandits.
You are not going to take us alive!
Great thinking, Joe. How about they will not take you alive? It's a beautiful